Good morning, Croslex.
Hi, I'm Andrea Lowe.
And I'm Savannah Kane.
And this is Croslex Today.
And we're here with your weekly announcements.
So to start us off with some good news, there's only 9 more days until spring break. But I mean, who's counting? But anyways, I hope you're going someplace warm because I know I won't be.
I'm not either.
Yeah, we should hang out.
So the PSATs and the SATs are coming up after spring break. Be sure not to have too much fun.
So, Mrs. Fritz film students, current and past, are welcome to participate in a field trip to MPI, which is a film school on May 1st, Tuesday, with a cost of $40. Permission slips are due in 111, and money should be turned in by March 28th to secure spots. For any questions, see Mrs. Fritz.
We had a great blood drive, and I know that the NHS students and Ms. Fett put a lot of hard work into it.
Yeah. How are those cookies?
I'm sure they were good.
Yeah. track, tennis, and soccer are all looking for more students to come and participate into the sports. So you still got time to join if you're considering it, and it's a lot of fun. I know I'm in track, Andrew's in soccer, and
don't miss out.
We got our cameraman in tennis, so you should come and join.
Check us out. Next we have Brandon with sports.
Stay sunny.
Hi, Brandon Boyk here with this week's sports announcements. I'm here with...
I'm Cecilia Sanchez de la Rosa from Mexico. Did you know avocados are from Mexico?
Well, I do now. Did you play any sports this year?
I played basketball with my best friends, Molly and Sarah. It was really fun.
Well, it's fun to have your best friends playing basketball with you.
Yeah.
Are you going to play any sports in the spring?
Yeah, I do. I'm playing tennis right now. Just get started.
That's fun. What are your goals for this year?
Well, I want to make singles one and play in states.
That's a big goal, but yeah. Hopefully you can accomplish that.
Yeah.
I heard that you were ranked 16th in Mexico. How did that make you feel?
Oh, that was like pretty cool because I get to play a lot of tournaments in nationals and states. That was pretty cool.
That's fun. Thank you. Here's a freshest student of the week.
Because my swagger right, I'm fresh. Cause he came and took the cross. I can't floss unless my boat is in the cross. I'm fresh. Not because my swagger right. Not because my swagger right. I'm fresh.
And we're back with some more announcements.
So I hope your March Madness bracket is messed up because I know mine is. So thanks a lot, Virginia.
In a few weeks, our spring break is coming up, and we know we're all counting down the days, so try to get through these next 2 weeks.
And don't forget, Blue Inferno is coming up and this Friday, and if you want a ticket, come and find any representative from Yearbook or Andre and I, and we're going to be selling them like crazy this week. So they're $15 or $20 at the door. And that's all for announcements.
And we're back with
$5. Permission slips are in room...
111.
Woo!
Okay.
Stop, boy!
You are a... Oh!
Stop, guys!
I don't look like a man! What's announcement? I'm joined with...
I'm a scientist from Mexico. I miss love again.
Hi, my name's Natasha, and this is Susan.
Susan, you.
And today...
Okay. And we're back with some more announcements. So I hope you're...
My Sakura's gonna die and I'm okay. Stuck.
This is Croslex Today.
And we'll see you next week.
Molly!